This one's the one you go for. Prime one here.
Lots of branches.
And once you've selected those, you see there's plenty more coming in for next year. But I don't think they got more than 1 year out of these. Let's see the strength of it lies in the thickness of the wall. Get a nice flexible shaft, easy to work with. Do this one of two ways. Is a a fine way, so you would be able to remove them with the saw and get a clean cut. But if you're not in need of anything as a fine point, the parang works very nicely. And it's a lot faster. Found that trekking along the Amazon. I just clicked on it.
Yeah, along the Amazon.
Suddenly it showed up at my door.
That on an Amazon, I'll tell you what. Mm-hmm.
The shark saw is really good for trimming the bamboo because larger toothed blades will tend to split the bamboo, and if you try to clip it off, it also splits the bamboo or crushes and splits it. And if you try to cut it off with your hand, then you end up running up against some bamboo at times and it cuts you too. This gives you a safe distance between you and your work. But you cut it off so that the broom handle is going to let the broom do the work. Now getting down to the last year, just to, you know, this particular one was probably dead last year, and it tends to be a little bit more gone than you like for the broom. So we can toss that off and get something a little more fresh, like this one. It hasn't molded or anything. It started to break down, so it makes a more flexible wood to work with. And one thing I like to do is take the tops of this, cut them right below the a node. Still have a couple here. That's a useful one. And then I can collect the select handles. This is the largest diameter I have available right now, so I'll start with that one. And then beginning with the narrow end, I will start with the top ends that I've cut off. And arrange them around the handle as a base. Begin my seizing on the first. Running with a half hitch to start. Clove hitch, right? Yes, clove. Clove.
Chloe, it's okay.
Let's start. Now that I got the base layer down, control my cord here so it doesn't get out of control again. So. But leaving enough length to do the next round makes things manageable. And I just add on the next group around the shaft below the knot.
Thank you.
up my mess now. Using our new broom. And we get fireworks at the end of this one because this is nice.